Okay, so starting over. Okay, so this was sitting under a pile of guitars for months, and it's amazing. It wasn't in a case. It was, there was my Van Halen collection, all in hard cases, laying on top of this. I don't know how that happened. This must have boop, and they just went thunk, and nothing. It looks fine still. That's the problem. That pickup got scrunched. Because I'm like, it sounds weird. That's why. Well, I'm going to have to deal with that later, but... Look at the bridge pickup. If you can see, it smashed down. So, that's a problem. But not really, because I don't really play this. It's just one of those things I picked up at a pawn shop for under $100. I know I made a video of it when I got back. It was one of my trips traveling around and hitting pawn shops and scored this in the desert somewhere. I don't remember where. It's on the original video. Anyways, it's just amazing this thing is still in tune. So I'm just going to play a little bit instead of yammering around, and you can hear it. It's tuned down. I tried tuning it, but it wouldn't stay in tune. I dropped it to like a D sharp. Sounds meatier anyways. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Okay, so there we go. The Washburn Oscar Schmidt. 3035 Gothy-ish thing. Semi Hollow, the only one I own. Later.